was born into a noble Spanish family in 1173. His mother knew he would do great things even before he was born.
In 1206, Saint Dominic founded the first community of Dominican women in France. Then in 1224, the Dominican friars came to Ireland. The congregation's main aim is to educate and cherish everybody.
Our school has fulfilled this message since the 10th of January 1883, when Dominican College was first opened by the Dominican Sisters in Eccles Street.
The nuns established a high standard of students with a great reputation for Dominican College.
This standard has not dropped, and the communication and love shared by students and teachers alike has only become stronger.
That St. Dominic would not be proud of our school if he was here today, as we still follow our mission statement to try to realise each individual's full potential in a Catholic environment through love and kindness by working as one unit.
Although our technology and education system has evolved over time, we believe that each generation that has passed through our school has succeeded in finding new ways on passing the Christian values based on Veritas that St. Dominic preached throughout his life.